It's a four-week class where we meet for 2 hours, four times, and then we take off and drive down to Baja, where we go out on the boat and interact with whales.
It really was indescribable. I've never heard of any sort of trip like this for marine biology with any sort of university or community college or anything at all. So this was really an extremely amazing opportunity that we had.
We just pulled off in an example of the Sonoran Desert so that we can learn more about the natural history of the area, and it's absolutely beautiful. It's one of the most beautiful deserts I've ever been in. The cactus here are insanely huge, and I'm so excited that I get to learn more about it.
The ecology of Baja, California is really incredible. The deserts, they were very diverse. It blew my mind at how many different species of cactus can be found.
Taking a look at some cave paintings on our way to go see the California gray whales.
They really emphasize the field experience, which is what we all love and what we want to do. So a trip like this just makes us, it kind of solidifies that this is what we want to do with our career.
I just loved every minute of it. Going out there, I loved it when we like met the mom and the baby that were super friendly and coming up to us, and then we left them, and then the baby came and followed us again, and then they came back up, and the baby was just all up and let us pet it and hug it and kiss it, and it was an amazing experience. Like, I hoped for something like this, and it totally exceeded my expectations. It was amazing. We were very lucky that we got to have that.
It was so cool. I said one of the coolest parts was one of the babies came up, and close enough I just grabbed his face and gave him the biggest kiss right on it and let him go.
I think every single one of us cried on the boat at some point, whether it was just seeing the whale for the first time so close or touching it, but it was an emotional day, but it was absolutely indescribable.
There is no prerequisite for this class. In fact, anyone can take this class.
This is definitely going to open a really big door for students like us who want to experience things in the world that we would not have the chance to do without OCC.